Here is a tour of the lift at Sophiahemmet Hospital in Stockholm. This hospital is really old, but the historic buildings have been heavily modernized. Apart from a few corners, this hospital doesn't really have the totally different old hospital feeling anymore. The new buildings G and R have restricted access, and the outlook for dull modern lifts made me deciding not to waste time trying to get access. And now to the first lift. This used to be a real beauty, with two sets of doors, one side automatic, one side no inner doors. But it has been replaced with generic. I have videos from both lifts, but the old lift has only been filmed with my old camera. Oh well. And now to the next lift. This is a beautiful ASEA lift which has been modernized, but they now added inner doors. Once again I have two videos so I can demonstrate the lift without and with inner doors. Thank you.
plan 2.
And now to the next lift. This is a really amazing Graham Brothers gated lift, and it is almost completely original. What a beauty! And now to the next lift, which has KONE Novel fixtures. And now to the next lift. This one has already been published as the best damn hospital elevator by Railcar at the link in the description. But it has now been modernized. This sucks really hard because I also replaced the classic scissor gate and vintage Graham's buttons. Totally bad modernization. At least the motor and controllers are kept. I have filmed this lift in both conditions, original and modernized. Thank you.
entréplan.
And now to the next lift with a cross corner door arrangement and very special inner doors. And now to the next lifts. The lift on the left is public, the right one is locked off. But these lifts are very similar. The locked off lift also has a rear door, that is the only difference. And now to the next lift, which is a nice KONE M-Series lift. And now to the next lift. This lift is staff only. And now to the next lift. This is a historic beauty, but it has been modernized and they replaced the shaft doors, removed the gates and left the lift without inner doors. And this lift has recently been modernized again, but it is still without inner doors. I have videos showing both types of modernization.
So I didn't get it.
I thought you were lost.
No. Please, I want you to go.
And now to the next lift. This is another M-Series lift with chime. The same building also has a freighter without inner doors. This lift has locked off floors, but I managed to ride it anyways. And now to the next lift, which is a really old ASEA. It has been modernized and got folding inner doors, which appear to be fairly old already. Also, the shaft doors have been replaced, making this lift appear to look like an 80s one, but it is much older than that. And now to the lift in the educational building, which is a really amazing and beautiful Graham Brothers treasure.